Hey guys, a lot of you have been asking about the farm here and what animals we have, so I thought I'd take this opportunity to walk you around and show you what's been going on. So now everybody is happy and fed, and the last thing I want to show you is my crepe myrtle tree. It's blooming and it's just so pretty. So we have our male goat is separated from the rest of these. His name is Drippy. What the heck? Oh gosh. Come on, Scarlet. Here's one for you. Hurry up, the hog's gonna get it. Oh, he's so gross. Scarlet likes to get her head stuck all the time. Drippy, look. It is so weird to watch how he behaves around these girls. Here you go, Bambi. I feel like I could make a video just of him and his antics. And all the crazy sounds he makes. The disgusting thing about male goats is that his beard is supposed to be fully white, but he pees on it to turn it that orangey yellow color. So now I'm walking with my shadows. Bambi loves to jump up on me. In this pen, I've got a silky rooster, a couple white leghorns, and a bantam female that's actually sitting on some eggs. The goats are so curious. I don't have food for you. I don't have food for you. This is a camera. Please. But you're so cute. And you're so cute. Okay. Oh man. One of the chicks has found his way down into the goat pen. Oh man. She is also trying to sit on eggs. She's being very persistent, so I'm just letting her sit for now until I figure out a game plan. I wish I had some good eggs to put under her and I could separate her from the rest of these guys, but I don't. So the last thing I want to show you guys, I'm going to walk you out to where this field is. And I'll show you all the corn that's growing because it is so pretty. So, the rest of the farm has been planted with corn, and it's pretty much as far as I can see because it's gotten so tall. So it goes all the way up around here. All of the front fields are corn, the back fields. So my dad still owns this land. We have a local farmer that's taking care of the fields and he's going to be producing from them, which is great because then, it saves my dad from bush hogging it or doing whatever maintenance is required. So that's pretty great. And this little section here that's kind of grown up, I'm thinking I'll move my electric fence at some point and we'll close in some of the goats there, and that can be a nice little area that can be eaten down. Alright, anyway, this is the hen down here in this corner. Y'all, how am I supposed to do this when you are rudely interrupting?